the CSIR, Hewlett Packard, eHealth Centers have been created under the program EHIT. We intend to integrate the process of healthcare delivery with health data collection. The many questions to which the answers are unknown today, but new hope is on the horizon. As eHealth Centers roll out across the country, we will get more data regarding what ails India. In rural areas of India, healthcare opportunities are very poor. People do not want to go there and serve as doctors because the living conditions are bad. And planning and building infrastructure tends to be hard because of number of steps involved. You have to build a building, you have to procure the equipment, you do that one by one.
इससे पहले इलाज का कोई साधन नहीं था यहाँ से जो भी बीमार होता था वो शहर में जाकर अपना इलाज करवाता था छोटी बीमारी के जो ज्यादा पेशेंट थे वो गांव में ही जो छोटे मोटे डॉक्टर रहते हैं या कुछ दुकानें वगैरह होती हैं उनसे दवाई ले लेते थे वो ठीक नहीं होते थे लंबे टाइम तक फिर जाके सीरियस बीमार हो जाते थे
When we looked at the problems faced by the government on the ground, the healthcare infrastructure, and the problems faced by people who really want medical attention, we realized that what's happening is that healthcare infrastructure is being rolled out, but there is no way of monitoring what's happening on the ground. We realized that if we can put all of this in a shipping container and then link it to a cloud, then we can start monitoring what's happening. What HP is providing over here is the entire information technology, including the cloud computing and integration of the medical diagnostic equipment with the health cloud, which is now hosted on a HP cloud platform. In a rural settings like this, it takes forever to bring in a civil construction engineer and set up the entire healthcare infrastructure, and by the time they do it, the momentum is lost. With this kind of a solution, you rapidly bring it in, you put in diesel, it gets connected to the back-end connectivity, brings in the doctor, and it's up and running from day one. For the first time, they can get the best of medical healthcare from around the world over here, sitting here. And they don't need to go out and spend a day to go to a city or a town and spend enormous amount of money just to travel there, stay in a hotel and get the medical treatment. They can get all of it sitting here. I think that's been a revolution over here.
Sir ji, main to ye kehta hu, jo ye system hai, ye har gaon mein chalna chahiye. Jitna fayda hame hoga, dusron ko bhi hoga. छोटी छोटी बीमारी के लिए जगह जगह भटकना नहीं पड़ेगा घर पे इलाज हो जाएगा
द मिनट यू हैव एक्सेस गिवन टू पीपल फॉर हेल्थ केयर यू गिव देम अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू स्क्रीन देमसेल्व्स फॉर डिजीज टू स्क्रीन देयर चिल्ड्रन फॉर डिजीज दे विल फाइनली हैव अ सेंस दैट समबडी केयर्स एंड दैट समथिंग मैटर्स इन अ कंट्री लाइक इंडिया वेयर ओनली द राइज ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी अमंगस्ट द लोएस्ट क्लासेस ऑफ सोसाइटी इज गोइंग टू बी आवर सल्वेशन दैट्स गोइंग टू हैव अ ह्यूज सोशल इफेक्ट These kids who see the powers and the wonders that technology can do for them will be inspired to pursue education and do something. The type of data you collect from the eHealth Center, integrated with the new program of India of creating a national user ID for every individual, can create massive national health databases. And all that will piggyback onto the health cloud that we are starting with the eHealth Center.